All right, everybody, welcome back. Dying Light. We are here inside the thing, but here's what I wanted to show you. All right, so we have the Highlander hatchet that we've been holding on to. I just bought this heavy wrecking sledgehammer for $14,000 because I thought it'd be cool to try some different things out. Plus, we have this climber's pick, which might look pretty cool as well. So what we want to do is, right now, I think that we only have... Okay, so these we have these two things. I wonder if I should wait to upgrade that. Maybe we should try upgrading this bad boy. Kind of want to go... All right, we'll wait to upgrade this other hatchet because we still have a hatchet. We want to use... it's got like question exclamation marks all the.
You know a guy named Christoph?
Oh, I see.
Is he around?
Oh, Mr. Gung-ho? Yeah, I met him. Not sure where he is now. Probably volunteering for a suicide mission.
So I'm going to have to go around to all these guys?
You wouldn't have to know where Christoph is, would you?
Christoph? You mean the new scout? Io's supervising all the scouts. Why don't you ask him? He's on the 19th floor.
Well, it looks like we found out where to go. That was easy. You know, we haven't been upstairs forever. Painkillers? Why did I give him a painkiller? Dude, we have not been upstairs forever. Get some water. As soon as we go outside, we'll do the upgrades because I'm going to see what the sledge looks like. I don't want to waste a bunch of... I spent $14,000 on it, but still. Alright. We're on the 19th floor. You got anything good in here, bud? I haven't seen you forever. I already got that. Got a purple military rifle. That's weird, is the firepower is lower than what I've been. Oh, I haven't spent my skill points yet either from last episode. Oh, it's just one. I thought I got two. Alright. Ground pound. Strike the ground with a powerful blow that topples enemies. Hold C while in midair to execute. I keep reading that same one. What is this one over here? Whirlwind. Stamina cost. Drop attack. Ooh, that sounds cool. Slam. Increase the range and force of the ground. All right, I guess we'll go with this one for now. We're getting close on survivor rank. All right, where is Captain Fantastic? Why isn't it not showing where he's at?
Yeah, well, eyes can throw.
This is my original room. I haven't been in here for.
No, negative.
I'm not using.
Cut your losses and get out of there. Copy. Out.
Oh, this is him right here.
Hey, Crane. Back from the field, huh?
Yeah.
No, not for long. You know about a scout named Christoph?
The new kid, huh? Yeah, he went on a recon mission, but I haven't heard from him in a while. Raheem checked him out and said he was solid, but I'm not so sure.
One reckless kid certifying another.
Yeah, true.
That's what Brecken said. Of course, it could be just his radio. Some of the batteries are running down, so we're not getting much range out of them.
Where was he headed?
Out toward that newly constructed skyscraper.
Oh, jeez, dude, that's going to be a crazy one.
Watch yourself out there, all right?
All right. All right, let's go. That sounds cool. Let's go back right away. I don't want to look around through here. I want to get out in the field and start doing some damage. We'll go outside. We'll take a look at this sledgehammer. Decide whether we want to put the stuff on that or if we want to maybe try the pick. I mean, we can use the pick by itself. You don't have to put mods on it. I just thought it'd be interesting to see me swinging something different besides the hatchet since we still have this other one. All right, we're going to get out of here. Does it say what time of day it is? 11:50, so noon? Alright. Alright, let's see this sledgehammer. Okay, I see. Oh, jeez! Did that just use... Wow, it uses a lot of, are they talking about that skyscraper over there? Wasn't that where the pit was? All right, let's take a look at the pick. We'll move this over for now. And we'll put the climber pick over here. Take a look at this climber's pick. Oh, ho, ho. Dude, that's pretty cool. All right, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna try and use each one of them first to see if I like them before I go. Dude, this is pretty cool looking though. Both of them are, but that, what I'm worried about the sledgehammer is that it uses so much stamina in one swing. This is actually pretty good. Let's try the sledge. Sledgehammer. Oh my gosh. Dude, I'm already out of stamina though. Dude, it uses so much stamina, but it's so good. Dude, they're both good. They're both good. But I think... oh, you know what? I think I'm just going to use them as they are. I think I'm going to save my mods. Because this thing is so slow. Where do I have the other one? There it is. All right, let's get going to this spot. I'm going toward the new construct. Hey-o! Actually, this thing swings pretty quick. Oh, dude, she's got funky looking stuff coming.
Can anyone read me? This is Christoph. I need help.
I read you, Christoph. This is Crane. Where are you?
I found some survivors. They're in pretty bad shape. We're just outside the hostel.
Where's that? So you're not over there.
Christoph, hold tight. I'm on my way.
I take that back. I think I'm gonna upgrade this pick. I think this thing's fun. Let's upgrade this pick a little bit. All right, F6. Let's see what we have to offer here. All right, we have Brawler, damage and handling, Crusader, handling and durability, and King. Dude, King is ridiculous. King is double on every one of them. What do I really want on this one, though? Brawler, damage and handling, the speed in which you can swing it. It's, since it's purple, I don't really want to use my King on it. Crusader. You know what? I think I'm going to put both of these on. Why not, right? And confirm. And then, you know what else we're going to add to this bad boy? I think we're going to mod it. Blueprint. Oh, I don't know if we can. Bolter poison. Oh, we can only put it on. Wait, we should be able to. Yeah. We can put it on there. We're putting bolter poison on the climbing pick. Oh, boy. Oh, look at the little thing on there now. All right, let's go find Captain Fantastic over here.
It's a shame. He was a good fighter. Yeah, but...
What are you guys doing here, huh? 3,000, nice. Juggernaut! Did you see that? I just picked up a Juggernaut. What? F6. Juggernaut. What? One piece of durability. Forget that. Alright, whatever. Where is Junior at? Junior! Oh, Junior! Hello. Take some bolter poison, son. You got a fast guy back? Oh, it's a spitter. Forget that, dude. No spitters in my AO. Just outside. Are we at the train yard? Oh, we're at the backside of the train yard. He said outside the hostel, right? Is that the hotel? I don't know if I've been here. Boom. Swing and a miss! Dude, the pick is pretty cool. She's my one and only lady. Dude, imagine the pickaxe to the face, dudes. That would leave a mark. Oh, they're trying to start a car over there?
Can you see us? We're holed up in a bus. We're completely surrounded by infected.
I'll take care of it.
Okay, Christoph, I can see you. I'm gonna get you out of there, but the first thing I need you to do is stop cranking that engine.
Yeah.
You're just drawing them in.
Yeah.
Right.
Stay put and sit tight. I'm gonna secure the area.
You see me
secure? Negative, Christoph. Stay with the wounded. That's an order.
Yeah, it's an order, soldier. Oh, dude. I like using different weapons like this. Oh, it's a fireman. Hey, we never got to kill that other fireman. Oh, jeez. What are the little dots? Secure the safe area. Oh, there's two different areas to secure. Okay. Dude, it's time to go pick your nose! Guy was gonna take a swing at me. Where? What is this other area right here? Is it inside? The roof? No, it's down below. There's a rope right there. Alright, let's just go clear this other area. Oh, I gotta repair him. Repair! Goodbye. Hey, why don't you come over here and blow up Mr. Fireman? There you go. Fireman, get blown up, son. Boom! I was totally away from him! He must have more power, dudes. Whoa! Why did he knock that dude down? Dude, he's got a good range with that thing, man. Stun range. Alright, I gotta... Are they inside this bus? I don't see him in there. Are they in a different... Why is it showing... Oh, this is just the entrance to it. Oh, I gotcha. Oh, that's what... You have to close it. Derp. What an idiot. Hey, I don't care. I like killing these guys. See you later, Mr. Fireman Joe. 180. Alright, now we go close this door over here. What am I closing? Showing something else to close or something. Secure the safe zone. Do I have to go inside here? I think so. Anybody in here? Oh, what's this? Lockpick time. Bink. Give me something delicious. Or an antique pick and some coffee. Marvin Zucker's Battle Journal. Got some money for your troubles. Alright. Cash register? There it is. Okay, I got it. Ooh, plastic. What were we searching for plastic for? There was something. Was that the bolter stuff, maybe? I don't know. Huh! Seem to always carry around fuses with me. Interesting. Just secure.
Alright, I've secured a safe zone.
Alright, where are these fools at? In the bus?
Never been so scared in my life. Is it always like that?
Pretty much. Hey, but you kept your head on and you saved those people's lives. It's not bad for your first time out.
Not bad.
Thanks, Crane. But if you hadn't shown up, we'd all be dead.
That's right.
How do you think your dad would feel about that?
My dad? Oh, no, did he send you? Look, I'm not going to go back. I can't. I'm not working for Rice and his butcher squad.
Look, I'm not asking you to go back.
Well, that's what my dad wants, isn't it?
He wants you to be safe.
Yeah, working for Rice. How safe is that?
It isn't. Sooner or later, they're gonna kill him. But if I can get your dad to stop working for Rice, will you hang up your running shoes?
You're asking a lot.
You could make weapons for Brecken. God knows they need them, and you'd be saving your dad's life.
Okay. Get him to join me here, and I'll quit being a runner.
No way do they want me to escort him from way over there to way over here. No way, Jose. Hey, there's a dude outside kicking. This is a safe zone here. You guys can get out of the stupid bus. Dude, is that serious? They really want me to do that? This dude's just banging on the bus, and they're sitting there like it's no big deal. That's a safe zone. Get out of the bus now. All right, the prodigal son, get back to Alexei. So, oh, he's not that far away. Oh, I went from here back to here and then over to, okay, I see. All right, let's go talk to his pops. You know we're going to have to escort him over here. Dude, get out of the bus, people. Why is everybody on fire? Ow! Anything in that? No? Lockpick, easy time. What do you got for me? Oh, I could always use some more med kits. Ooh, 60 med kits, delish. Plastic and batteries. Wow, dude. Oh, he's over. Oh, that's he's at that tower right there. Lady, she's my one lady. Oh, they're behind me! Insta escape! Dude, they were behind. Yeah. Dude, I didn't kill those ones behind me. Hey, will that hurt you right here? Come across this. No, it didn't! Insta. Alright, I'm having some troubles. Your head's gone. See you later. Alright, we gotta get over to that tower there. What is this? Those are all spitters right there. Holy cow, dude. Huh! Did you see all the spitters in there? Dude, no way. I bet you the game is gonna walk us by those spitters. Last time we went around that way. Let's go this way this time. Oh, this is where I got my first gun from. This safe zone right here, remember? Nice. What do we got here? Oh, no, I passed him up. Get off the wall, you stupid head.
Thank you. I thought I wouldn't make it.
Yeah, well, give me something. Crusader, nice. That's what I want. I always want rewards. Can't go up that way. Oops. I want rewards. It should let me zipline to the tower. Nope. It let me zipline to that. Alright, we'll have to go around. Where'd you come from? Breaking out of a door as I go running by. That's rude. Pouch. This thing, they've got this place on lockdown. With, as long as they have electricity, these guys have got an electrical fence around it, man. Oops. Who? Don't tell me he's down below. He's down below. Oh, shoot! That's gonna leave a mark. So they don't have to hang out up there. They can hang out down here.
Did you find him?
Yeah, I did.
Yeah, I did. Your son's in one of our secured zones.
But I thought you were going to bring him back.
No, he's not coming back, Alexei. He's a scout working for Brecken. And unless he gets a lot better at it in a hurry, he's not going to last too long.
But couldn't you talk some sense into him?
No. So I'm going to have to talk some sense into you. You want to save your son? You stop making weapons for Rice and go to the tower. Now, your son said he'll give up being a runner if you'll join him.
No, no. Sooner or later, Rice is going to tear that place down. It's not safe there.
It's not safe anywhere, Alexei. And the question is, whose side are you on? See, right now you're on the wrong side, and your son doesn't want to have any part of it.
You're right.
He
is ashamed of me. I am ashamed of me. But I'm just trying to do what is best for him.
Well, then today's your lucky day, Alexei, because what's best for him, it's also the right thing to do.
Okay.
Okay.
You win.
You win.
What the?
Dude, stay in here, dude. Stay in here.
We got all the machetes we need, so we don't need you.
Thanks for all the great blades.
Oh, jeez, there's a lot of them.
Here's your big mouth, kid. Rice wants to give him an extra.
What is that?
You are done, you hear me?
Repair. Safe zone unlocked. I thought this safe zone was unlocked already. Throwing knives. Cash. Cash. Iron hatchet. So we unlocked this safe zone, but I could have swore... Oh, up there it was unlocked.
You were right. It was always just a matter
of time. Yeah, they came to kill you, dude.
For me.
They may come to the tower eventually.
They will. But it is where I should be, with my son. In my case, there's a weapon I designed. Something special. I never crafted one because I didn't want to give it to Rice. I want you to take it.
Give me it, dude.
Good luck, Rain. Perhaps...
Give me that special
weapon. I'll see you again.
Give me. Blueprint Zombie Classic. Survivor rank. Dude, you learn how to craft a Zombie Classic. Anything in here? Prints. Take that. Search you. Anything in here? Note. Oh, this player stash. What? Explore the... Oh, the quarantine zone. Alright, let's take a look at this thing, guys. What's it called? The Zombie Classic? It was a blueprint. There it is. Alright, so the base weapon, it's a machete. Electric machete classic, right? Who wouldn't want one in circumstances like these? Here it is. Create it. Okay, so I can create it. Oh, I'm going to... I don't want to put it on a military machete. I want to put it on a better... I need to go buy a machete. I need to go buy a machete. All right, what are we close to? So there is a... Where's that safe? There's a safe zone here. And, oh, this is at the gas station down there. Let's go down to the gas station and see if there's a trader there. See if we can get a machete. We need to go there. Trader? Should be a trader.
What you looking for, pal?
What you looking for? Well, first, I'd like to sell you this and this and this. And this, and this, and these, and these, and then I'd like to see if you have a machete. He's got this machete, which does 278 damage. Wow, that's pretty good. I got 81,000. Let's just buy it. What the heck, right? Wait, that's 278. That's 244. We just bought it. Thanks, dude. It's hard to get out of that safe zone, dudes. Alright, Alright, let's make this machete. Alright, blueprints. Zombie classic. The Kukri. So we've got only 3 repairs and 2 mods we can put on it, but it's pretty good. Let's create it. Okay, and then let's put it in our inventory. We'll switch out for the sledge right now. Put this bad boy in here. And then let's see, let's throw in some upgrades on it. 2 sockets. All right, so handling and durability probably would be good. And more durability. Yeah, let's do it. We're saving King for something else. All right, we're going to add Crusader. Oops. And Juggernaut. Confirm. Oh, no. Oh. Ooh, I thought I sold my pick. It's right there. Oh, geez, I'm an idiot. All right, let's look at this thing. What we got? Oh, yeah. All right, well, this is the zombie Kukri. All right, what quest do we want to do next? We did 2 of these already, so let's go... Bloodthirsty. This is... Maybe we should go do the next... Let's continue on the next... The next thing, I think, huh? All right, let's try this bad boy out. Do a little dance, make a little love, get down tonight. It's pretty good. Got the zombie classic going. Classic mode. Mind if I do search you? Oh, there's the stuffed turtle. Get a wrench in her. Where'd your head go? It's pretty good. For blue, it's only blue as well. If it was purple or orange, I'd have more repairs on it. But we have the blueprint for it, so we can always make it with another one. Alright, we need to get out of here. Oh, jeez, Louise, Papa Cheese! The stuffed turtle! Anything in these police cars? No? Oh, yeah. Lockpick time. Very hard. Ow. You learned how to craft home run. What is that, a bat? Airport security, home run. Adds medium impact boost. Impact boost. Nobody's gonna call a foul ball when you use this custom clubber, especially since you're clubbing zombies, not baseballs. It's pretty cool, huh? Baseball bat, pipe. It's all the stuff that I don't use except for the pick. And I put the whatchamacallit, the bolter poison on the pick, so I can't modify that pick that I have. Oh yeah. What are you thinking here? Gun? An Ottoman sickle. Purple. Berserker mod, nice. It's a mod. Like picking up the mods. Oh, jeez. I just broke it on an easy one. What the heck? Wow, that easy one turned out to be harder than the hard. Health kits for days. All right. There's the towers way over there. We'll just run through the train yard. Train yard of doom. Wow, there's a lot of people in here. Get out of Dodge, son. It's fun, like I said, it's fun using different weapons, you know? You keep using the same weapons over and over. Different styles, I mean, because it's different. Sweet. Oh, we got another dude over here.
What the hell do you want? What the hell do you want?
Oh! I just saved you, friend! Give me a mod! Or 325 XP. Dude, we're almost level 16 on our fighting. We should go kill a bunch of people so we can get that. Come on, dude, walk over here. $88? That's it?
I was listening to them moaning for hours. I thought I'd go insane. Thank you.
Yeah, thanks for nothing, pal. I need to find a bunch of Fruit Loops down here. Rank this thing up. Come to Papa. Where are you guys going? Wow, this thing's pretty good. Did you guys see that in midair? I just kicked that dude? I haven't tried to do that before. Right, repair time. Here, don't come down here. I'll come to you guys. Oh, it's a fireman! Oh, fire time! Why would a fireman be right there? Oh, here we go. Leave that fireman be. Spitter. Power level! Ouch! Nice. We ranked it. That was the goal, to rank it up. Oh, dude, look at that! Oh, it electrifies multiples. So good. He's been making weapons for Rise. Oh! Ran out of juice. Hey! Wow, dude, that was fun right there. Whoop! Daisy! Electrified! Look at that! How it electrifies multiples, man. That is so cool. It's like the Wonder Waff. Picking up packages for those. Oh my god. Package time. Alright, I think we did good here. It's the old open palm strike. Whoa! Holy cow, dude! Alright, let's get out of here. Alright, so did we get a... Yeah, we have a skill point. We're gonna look at the skill point. I was gonna try and drop, but I didn't pick that perk before. Let's look at our skills. Oh, we've got two, dude! Alright, so, we gotta unlock this one. Is what level? 24, holy cow. Alright, that's ground and pound, drop attack, and slam, and then this one is whirlwind. Stamina. Alright, we'll grab that one for now. And then, here... See, camouflage. Active skill. Learn how to use dead bodies. Ah, we read that one. Electric fences. Do-it-yourself grenades and trap bombs. Exploding cars. Camouflage attack. Boost. Learn how to use plants to create boosters. Boosters XL. Well, we just gotta start using these up, I guess. These ones aren't as good as the others, necessarily. I gotta go to the tower. Whoop. This guy's still sitting out here like a doofus.
Duh. I'm gonna sit outside and survive forever.
Alright, you guys, next episode we are going to go on with the main mission, the saviors, locate the people. Remember, we accidentally saw the house, so we gotta go inside, talk to that guy. We'll freshen up our weapons, make sure we're good to go. So I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching.